He was born to a West Texas guy. Mama worked the mill and Daddy worked the mine. And Daddy was a good man, but he liked that corn liquor. One night he met a man whose draw was quicker. The sun rose on a fresh grave. He stood there by his mother, a shovel in one hand and a gun in the other. The killer wore a silver star. The boy found him at the bar and dropped the hammer on Daddy's revolver. He fled the law from El Paso to Waco. They ran him south all the way to Laredo. He cut a trail to the border on a Palomino quarter. Most of the law never made it to the Rio. He wasn't born a gun-fighting man. He just played cards in his hand. Many men have tried and many men have died, trying to kill the man responsible for many a cowboy's last ride. She was born a school teacher's daughter. She'd been raised right and washed by the water. She found him hiding in her back. Leaning on the well, a bullet in his leg and a posse on the hill. She hid him in the house when they came around. She nursed him to health and he was never found. They wed in the spring, but the word was in the wind. There were holes in his story, tales of past sins. 7 months he left his gun hanging on the hearth. One night he went for wood, they were waiting in the dark. When the shots rang out, she dropped the kettle to the floor. Saw his gun on the mantle, knew he needed no more. She fell in love with a wanted man. She stole his heart and his gun hand. Many men have tried and many men have died, but she was the reason for a cowboy's last ride. He wasn't born a gun-fighting man. He just played the cards in his hand. Many men have tried and many men have died, trying to kill the man responsible for many a cowboy's last ride. Sun rose on a fresh grave. She stood there by his mother, a shovel in one hand and a baby